just got back from Washington, D.C., and I talked to a lot of folks out there, and people are saying, and spoke to a lot of women who said, you know, yeah, he's offensive, but he's offensive to everyone. He's offensive to women, he's offensive to men, he's offensive to little people, he's offensive to fat people, he's offensive to everyone. I mean, he offends everyone. And so I think ultimately, if our goal as Republicans is to defeat Hillary Clinton, there are going to be a lot of people do with this. If they want to.
I personally won't be one of them, by the way, holding my nose and doing that.